How's it going, everybody? NobleWarrior99 here, and today I am back with another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Emblem tutorial. Now, I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading so many Emblem tutorials lately, but I have been researching a bunch of Destiny content, so if you guys do want to go check that out, then make sure to do so on my channel. This video will be covering how to make a Cleveland Browns helmet. Now, this helmet can be customized, so that is why it says customizable helmet logo in the title. So hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. If you did, then make sure to smash that like button down below, as it really does help me out. Also, if you want to stay up to date with my channel for the best Call of Duty Advanced Warfare content, then definitely subscribe. Thank you guys very much for watching. This is NobleWarrior99, and I'm out. Peace.
that ass.